One of the promises the president made recently on January 15th was about Obamacare. He said it's very much formulated down to the final strokes. We haven't put it in quite yet, but we're going to be doing it soon. That was almost a month ago. So when will we see his replacement for Obamacare?
Well, we're very far along on this, farther than many people realize. But the president, as he has said many times, you don't always want to show all of your cards. Obviously, we're dealing with a situation where you have some people in the other party that are being obstructionist. And now, some elements of it you're already familiar with. We campaigned on talking about things like health savings accounts. And we look forward to presenting more details to the American public very soon.